Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Two starting lineups. The whistle, and here we go. Looks like a good ball through. Who's going to make this theirs? It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Aimed long and direct, and the through ball is intercepted. DeMarcos tries to dink it in, tried to play it through.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Looks to slip it through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare. I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Played into the middle. Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Tries a through ball. DeMarcos looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game. Muniain. Adjuris. Desperately wants to get on the end of this. He's made sure that that won't get through. Done very well to intervene. Still goalless. Well positioned to make that interception. Spoon forward. Timely intervention. Long shell pass, that's the message there. Tries to get it forward quickly. DeMarcos. Chip through. Nicely worked. Plays it over to the other flank. Now it's Muniain. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Lloris. Raquel San Jose. And it's Raul Garcia. Lobs it in gently. He comes flying in! And he's there to make a great save.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter. And I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
The pass. Laporte. Muniain. Ball swung in. That wasn't the greatest of balls. Yarramendi passes it through. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Raquel San Jose boots it upfield. Pumps it upfield. DeMarcos plays a clever pass. Now it's Adjuris. Vela tries to get it forward quickly. Yarramendi. And it's half-time here.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Action is back on the way.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Who's going to make this theirs? Now the pass. He's away! The shot's on! He has done it! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next. Thank you. At 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Raul Garcia plays it into the channel. Iarramendi. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Dinks one in. Now it's Aduriz. And he's on his way! No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too, that wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Looks to slip it through. Ball through needs to be good here. Great ball, and now the shot! Mighty close.
Well, I think the keeper knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
Iarramendi. Looks it towards the front. Oh, he's come flying in. Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Bilbao have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
That's not the cross he had in mind. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Plays it out to the wing. Muniain looking to get on the end of this. Hurtles into the tackle. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, that's a booking, always looked it. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Big chance! And the keeper barely had to move.
Great contact, but he just made it too easy for the keeper by going down the middle.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Played out to the wing. Let's put a stop to that. Looks like a good ball through. In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go. Ball's loose, and he's after it. Bilbao have decided now is the time to make their final change. tries a through ball. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Aimed long and direct. And that's well defended. Delicate ball. It's a throw in. Promising cross. Saved it. It's broken loose. Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, good interception. Sticks it a foot to win it back. Played out to the right. Susaeta drills one in. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Big chance here! Same again, same outcome.
Yeah, they should be out of sight, and they're not because of a little sloppiness in front of goal.
That is it. The referee has seen enough. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. Thoughts on what we've just seen? Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.